superhero. You know what I mean? How about you shut up and get the charge? I'm working on it. More working, less jabbering. Jesus, Brett, why are you so penned up all the time? You need to unclench your ass. He would, but he's wearing his batteries on for now. Fuck yourselves. Why are you always taking his side? I'm on the side of truth. Whatever. Let's just blow this fucking place so we can turn these superheroes into ordinary assholes, all right?
Object of interest detected.
True Sons have taken over the Lincoln Memorial. They're keeping a low profile right.
Have one less.
Burn, you bastard! They will be remembered! They're bleeding now!
Hostile control point detected.
of Romeo. Folks, they came from Italy many years ago. One night he met young Geraldine, came from out of town. When Geraldine was dancing, she would bring the ballroom down. Wave those paws in the air, spin around like Fred Astaire. Slip me by that we can jive. That's Geraldine's routine. Lift those puppies off the ground. Swing those hips, shake them down.
It's red, it's red, it's magic, yeah.
That's Geraldine's routine. Wave those paws in the air, spin around like Fred Astaire. Slip me by that we can jive. That's Geraldine's routine. Lift those puppies off the ground. Swing those hips, shake them down.
Let's hump, let's jump. Somebody bump.
It's Geraldine's routine. Mama was a stripper, so was Geraldine. She learned a strip on Mardi Gras way down in New Orleans. This dame, he learned to dance and got the chance
to be Geraldine's new flame.
Wave those paws in the air, spin around like Fred Astaire. Slip me by the freaking shine. That's Geraldine's routine. Lift those puppies off the ground. Swing those hips, shake them down.
It's red, it's red, it's magic, yeah.
That's Geraldine's routine. Wave those paws in the air.
Agent, maybe you can figure this one out. We recently picked up a radio transmission emitting from Navy Hill. It sounds like Morse code, but it's hard to make sense of it as the tones are all scrambled. It must be encrypted or something. I used to enjoy a good cipher, but this is driving me nuts.
Agent, we've deciphered the Morse code transmission. A framed guardian never bears a grudge against others, only a key in his back pocket to offer his sisters and brothers. Wonder what that means.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
Agent, since you're near Navy Hill, perhaps you'd like to solve that riddle. A framed guardian never bears a grudge against others, only a key in his back pocket to offer his sister.
Transmission source detected.
The signal is emitting from somewhere inside the observatory. A framed guardian. Navy Hill was the OSS headquarters during the Second World War. Intelligence was their shtick. Secret codes, encrypted messages. You know, just like in the movies. President Truman dissolved the OSS in 1945, and a couple of years later, helped to establish the CIA with OSS assets and personnel. There's a lot of interesting reading material in the White House. Anyway, that's enough treasure hunting for now, Agent.
Underground tunnel detected.
Yes, all right. Found your way out.
Access denied. Car key required.
Maybe one of the hostiles has a key.
Thank you. to New Orleans.
Surface level detected.
I'll get the map analyzed. Who knows where it'll lead us?
Progress resumed.
won't forget.
Manual override required. The campus has grown stronger and more resilient.
Ah, there we are. I wanted to thank you personally. If it wasn't for you, I'd still be at the mercy of those hyena assholes. We all owe a debt of gratitude to the Division and the sacrifices you've made to keep our country together. You're the doer of deeds, as Roosevelt once put it. Now it's my responsibility to direct those deeds toward an even greater good. As Agent Kelso suspected, samples of a broad-spectrum antiviral medication were sent to D.C. as a continuity of government measure. Let me be clear. We're talking about a way to combat viral infection. Polio, influenza, dengue fever, a common cold, green poison. Not a vaccine. A cure. I know where the package is located, but to access it, I'll need the briefcase I was carrying aboard Air Force One.
We believe the briefcase is with the True Sons in the Capitol.
Oh. Then get it back. I don't care how you do it. Just get it done. If we're going to get this country back on track, we have to be willing to do things that won't be popular. But I'm not here to woo voters. I'm here to get shit done. And I expect you are too.
Oh, yeah.